Milandi.
Forgive me, le fontrov arashkidi, har horki, Tommy Biog on Aris O on Cork Folk Festival. Tasha Homagang, Lee Kildirich, Istach Erngyol, Martha Winter, Horki, Linga Trayan, and so on Lee Valley String Band.
Valley String Band, we're delighted to be here. As somebody said, we're delighted to be anywhere these days. And that was a tune called Tipping Back to Corn, and we'll continue with an old Carter family song called Dixie Darling, dedicated to our good friend Chris Toomey, who left us 7 years ago now, so especially for Christy. Dixie Darling.
Riding to my heart is ever true. I love no one but you, my Dixie darling.
Next song is written by a man called Jimmy Davis. He's very famous for writing a song called You Are My Sunshine. And he was the governor of Louisiana for 2 years, Democrat, of course. And it's called Shackles and Chains. Are we all ready?
Yep. Yep.
Thank you. going to have a fiddle tune from Hal and Ian at the back here. This is called Lady on the Green. To lead off on this one, it's a song called Lazy John.
I'm just going to take 1 second here to settle an argument between two strings.
It's the thing about mandolins, and half the time tuning them up and half the time playing out the tune.
Good. Okay. Yeah, this is a tune called Lazy John. Of course, you know it's old because it's called Lazy John. If it was a modern tune, it would be Under-motivated John or badly incentivized John. So anyway, this is Lazy John. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Thank you.
So, at this stage, the fiddles are going to retune from cross A to now to standard tuning, so this is the time I get to introduce the band properly. Over there, playing the bull fiddle, as they call it, or the double bass, is Sheena Nepper. Thank you. On mandolin here, we have Brendan Butler. Young Michael O'Brien here on guitar. At the back, scraping away, trying to get in tune, Ian Nepper, husband of Sheena. Ian makes fiddles, and between Ian and Sheena, they're making a baby at the moment, in case you haven't noticed. There will be a small Nepper shortly. And on fiddle here is Hal O'Neill. And I'm Mick Daly, and I think we should be nearly ready, are we? When we are ready, it'll be a Bill Monroe song called Sweetheart of Mine, Can't You Hear Me Calling?
Oh, the nights are long, my
I'm going to get Mick to sing a song here. It was written by Billy Connolly back a long, long time ago when he was in a band called the Humble Bums with Jerry Rafferty. It's called Oh No. Brendan is singing a song here called Thought I Heard You Calling My Name. Thank you.
streets of this city, all the people passing by think it's so strange that I'm talking and there's no one beside me. I still hear your voice call my name. I thought I heard you calling my name. Funny how it still feels this way. Your voice seems so close, yet I knew by now you were many miles away. Your voice seems so close, yet I knew by now you were many miles away. I knew by now you were many miles away.
Thank you.
Song originally recorded about 1928 by Prince Albert Ross and his Texas Ramblers. But this is more of a version we learned from the Holy Model Rounders.
I'm gonna Chattanooga, gonna see my pony run pretty.
is a tune called Squirrel Hunters. Dates from the time of the American Civil War when a militia was formed to defend Cincinnati from approaching Confederates who were wearing gray coats, hence the name Squirrel Hunters. But they never got to Cincinnati, so no squirrels or Confederates were hurt in this tune. Are the fiddles ready?
Agus here an Lee Valley String Band in is a charde de danu biocha ha shra or nua atachodi TG Cahir Owen Cork Folk Festival. So dinnigi kinte gwyn jive fara ach idran dalin fanagi sucker mar egan lai chlog an sa bio ar Facebook agus YouTube TG Cahir beg jans bladling le Pauline Scannon.